or do you think they practice too?
You know what? That's a great question. I don't know. I mean, I think these guys are pretty experienced, so they're probably just going to watch, you know.
I mean, do they help the fighters out there? They score it, maybe give the coaches the card?
Yeah, you know, sometimes they will. They'll go out of their way to make a point and say, hey, you know, hey, like, you know,
if this was a fight and not an exhibition.
Yeah, exactly. You have really good control, good cage awareness, things like that.
Both fighters standing toe-to-toe, not a lot of action. Standing on top of the cage, Zilla logo.
Jeff's got to be a little careful here. He's hanging pretty low. He's pretty heavy on that front foot. He looks like he has wrestled.
You can just tell, kick him in the leg, turn around, run back. That's not normal. That's wrestling.
Correct. Yeah, absolutely. You know, he's utilizing a lot of body kicks. And one thing that was interesting was the offensive was using his range, I should say. You know, he's kind of coming a little bit hard there. Time it as he fakes, as he comes in, then explode, land your shots. You know, it's so easy for you to get those high damage, like, you know, those high kicks up in the head. Bro, you know, especially when Jeff comes in so low.
Yardo fighting out of the red corner. Moran fighting out of the blue corner.
Grant's got to be careful with that, you know, leaning back, trying to slip. Because what he's doing is he's leaving his hands down, and he's not really protecting his chin. He's kind of just pulling back, and he's in range. That's the issue. Yoff is so long that you can't just lean back. You really got to be prepared to catch that shot.
He really is. He's a tall 5'11". I don't know, you know, how to explain that. He's really lanky. And when you say tall 5'11", I mean his wingspan and leg span are huge for 5'11".
Yeah, his legs are very, very long. Spot. You see Jeff's looking at him, he's looking at those kicks. He knows that it's a good amount of time for him to come up high, especially with him going so low. He needs to stand a little bit more upright and not be afraid to get it.
And I think that his play right in the ring will exactly what he wanted. His brain looks like he wants to be on the ground if he's a taller 5'11".
He's got a hard mentality, he's awesome. He doesn't have control of the body. What he needs to do is to get the off his midsection below his, and that's going to let him get the damage necessary. Right now, Yoff is actually using it to pass, and even though it's uncomfortable, he's in really no danger. What he needs to do, Yoff is keep Jeff's body flat against the mat and not let him angle up, just as he did right here. He's starting to push him down and pass that guard on the way out.
It looked like he just had his hand.
Exhibition bout, so let's hear it for both fighters. Good job, guys.